Too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted.
Cap, 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 cap!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Hope I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
Son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two. But you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says incoming. Watch out!
What?
Nice and cozy in here.
Not so much when you can't see in the dark.
Ah, I think I felt the panel.
Yeah,
there's wiring in there. See if I can get the sit-
Are you crazy, Quill? I'm right here! You're gonna kill someone, and that someone's gonna be me!
Sorry.
Oh, come on! Flark and tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the...
Okay, so life support's booted back up. What's it look like out there?
Mother of space bugs.
You okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. Buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots accidentally at a distance. We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. Remember to watch for useful scrap. If you ain't got enough pockets, get creative.
I am Groot.
now you're talking! If only we could all grow pockets. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Look at this old beauty.
I am
a table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. On it. And finished. One fine tech upgrade, hot and fresh! Ta-da! Yeah, there's a way through, if we can clear out that crud. Stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep pelting it. Come on, Quill, put them pea shooters to good use, so we can squeeze in there. You gotta time it just right to overcharge the phase cooler.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
Alright, let's squeeze our way out of here.
So... oh, that thing we set free.
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here! Holy crap! This is the most wonderful thing I've ever seen!
What? Oh, see if you can find us another way through!
Go ahead, Groot! I'll be fine!
That thing was freaking nasty!
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax?
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're gonna scream your lungs out?
Weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
Peter Quill, I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
If Rocket knows what this is.
Indeed.
You greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up. Just making a, pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there.
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
You can place it there.
I am on my way. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Good for you.
I am good.
It ain't stealing. It's just abandoned. Oh, Flark.
Rocket?
Not now, Quill.
Need your muscles again, Drax.
Are you certain where you want it this time?
Right about there.
Understood.
Drax, this one's all you. You can put it down here.
Done.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. Probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovat were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
You guys notice anything weird about this place?
You mean besides the comms going dead for no reason?
There was a reason. You collided with that column of scrap.
You what?
I was dodging a hailstorm of flaming debris. And the comms went out before that.
Well, you got some timing. We got company. Watch your butts!
Is it from the last dumper?
We haven't even placed it yet! This place... they are food for our quarry and will not be far behind!
Let's get foamy so not becoming food ourselves!
We need to regroup!
You're right! This isn't working! You woke up the whole ship!
There is honor even in defeat!
Just hang in there!
Guys, huddle up!
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet... we cannot retreat!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill!
Fluckdart's on the field! Danger on all sides! Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified! Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead! Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill!
This is gonna be fun!
Let's...
Monster. I am engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
I am Groot.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind me.
Excuse me? What do we do if this monster turns out to be sapient?
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man. I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill.
I am Groot.
We'll need a good staging spot for the last thump.
I am Groot.
Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what?
Catch our monster!
Hey, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it is poisonous!
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill!
You're a big guy!
I shall break!
Abomination! Perhaps you speak its language!
Ugly, smelly, yes, more common with you! But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down. What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the... you guys seeing what I'm seeing?
That is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
This is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trash, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing? I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructs
me. Watch it!
Someone give me a hand. Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle.
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through.
Peter!
You fear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin.
Don't you get through one like this.
I see it.
Look, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal promise, Sergeant.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's so...
Brute says lockdown!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the control?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it!
Don't get us killed, Will. There's still so much stuff I want to steal!
Gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa! Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
Here's the exit!
Home stretch!
Four miles, right!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really, my middle name? Hey, Corell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Come on, Corral. You know me. We've been to hell and back. Sure, I've done some shady stuff since the war. Like, really shady stuff. But junking?
I just caught you pink-handed. Leaving the quarantine zone.
Technically, yes, but we weren't scavenging.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide the llama.
What? What about my stuff?
Rocket, I know Corell. I'm pretty sure I can get her to go easy on us about the tech, but a potential biohazard? Man, I'm good, but I'm not that good.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, we were close. You just have to trust me.
I am Groot.
And that would be your boarding party.
Has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacore licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket.
So I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top five of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
It was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? If I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, you know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space. Illegal.
Everyone just do what they say. When I see Corell, I'll explain...
The captain isn't going to see you. According to protocol, you're to be taken straight to the brig.
Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power. No containment. A single spot.
The techs are looking at it. They say that...
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Church of... Universal... something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, if you just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Wait.
Just to be super clear on the mom thing. Was it?
It's nice to meet you, Nikki. Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. You, Nikki. Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See? This is a weird... at home. Doing great.
Okay. That was kind of amazing, huh?
Whoa! Thanks.
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here. There's a glass door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this.
Together. On three, two, one. Go, go. Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
You dead, Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay
close.
I
knew there was something wrong about that church ship. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Just give me a sec. Come on, come on.
You know, I could probably help with the door if we undid these cuffs.
Regulation 3B, never undo restraints.
Come on, you clearly need my help.
No, you're my prisoner, and I got this.
Obviously.
Ah! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
We sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here. A senior officer...
A senior? Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast door down here.
I thought we established your special key thing doesn't work.
It'll work! We need to keep moving.
Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine, ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots will be right now.
Okay, I can do this.
Ah, hot! That is really hot.
Yes, got it. Through here.
Whew. Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself. Pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends. Did you hear me?
Give me the good news.
They're all fine. I mean, they all have life signs.
So, what's the bad news?
They've been processed and put in the brig. In case you thought the explosion would give them a chance to escape or something.
Hey, we're innocent, remember? No need to escape when you're innocent.
Come on. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes missing.
Captain's kid is still a corpsman. Now are you gonna help me or not?
Yes, ma'am. Easy does it.
There, see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already. What do you think you're doing? You are in violation of so many regulations right now.
What are you gonna do? Tell your mom on me?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, I'd actually prefer if that didn't happen.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, I get that a lot. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean it's cool. Gives them personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom, died. I didn't know my dad.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kinda know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. It's restricted space, Peter.
Yep, that's her. Where do you think you're going?
Just making sure this place is safe and secure from the, you know, fire.
Any day now.
Right, just taking it all in.